Welcome to Khloe's class.
Welcome to Khloe's class again. Today, I'm going to be doing a science experiment. So you'll need water, some boats made out of foil. This is Baby Yoda. This is a rectangle. A tube. Coins, and that's all you need. Let's start.
So wet. Oh, so wet today.
Now that we have our water, let's get our foil boat. And now let's get our coins. One, two, three, four, five,
there you go. 31. Move it.
Oh, I think it's going to sink already. So I think it could hold up to 31. Let's do the second one. The rectangle. I'm going to put the coins in the rectangle. This one's very sinking because the water's inside the Baby Yoda. Two coins for this one. Three. 31. Let's see if I can move. It still can. I'm just going to take this one out. 40. Let's see if it can move by itself. It can hold up to 40 pennies. So this one is a strong one. So I'm going to take out the pennies. It's so windy and cold today. That. And thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed that video. And bye! Yeah! First, water. Here, is this sinking? No! This is my last penny. Am I on 25? I think so. 26. I have to go get more pennies. Bye. I'll be right back. I'm back. I got so much more pennies now. Time to keep going. I think I'm on 35. There we go. Thank you.